Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is Halima Zubair and the topic of my presentation is Northern Areas of Pakistan. The northern areas of Pakistan lies between longitude 73 degrees and latitude 35 degrees. Spreads over an area of 72,496 square kilometers. There are as many as 100 peaks ranging from 5,484 meters to the world's second highest peak, K2, 8,607 meters. Over 40 glaciers, some of them biggest outside the polar region, have also been identified, once referred as to Baam-e-Dunya or Roof of the World. The northern areas comprise the two districts of Baltistan and the three districts of Gilgit, where the capital is located. The climate of Gilgit-Baltistan varies from region to region. Surrounding mountain ranges create sharp variations in weather. The eastern part has a moist zone of the western Himalayas, but going toward Karakoram and Hindu Kush, the climate dries considerably. The main political centers are the towns of Gilgit, Skardu, and Chilas. Here are some best visiting places: Mari, Skardu, Azad Kashmir, Naran Kawan, Sawab, Neelam, Gilgit Baltistan, Chitral, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Hanza Valley. Mari is famous for natural beauty. Mari is a mountain resort town. Mari is a famous hill station in Pakistan and always buzzing with tourists from Pakistan. It forms the outskirts of Islamabad-Rawalpindi metropolitan area. Skardu Valley. Skardu is most famous city in the climbing world. A huge valley to explore a lot of undiscovered sites. Skardu Valley is famous for the different colors of season among travelers. Desai Plateau in Skardu is considered as the second highest plateau of the world. Neelam Valley. Neelam Valley is situated near the border of India. Best time to visit this heavenly beautiful valley are winter and some spring season. This place is famous due to its beautiful dense forests, waterfall, crystal clear lakes, valleys. Naran Kawan. The valley is known to be the best travel destination in northern areas of Pakistan, surrounded by dark alpine forests. It is located 119 km from Mansehra city at the altitude of 2,409 meters. Naran is last town in Mansehra and has linked to Babusar Top, which is main point in the coming days of China-Pakistan election corridor. This place is famous for its fairy tale stories, lakes. Moreover, sightseeing destinations with all modern facilities and hotels. Sawat Valley. Sawat Valley is third largest district of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, a valley that was once named as Switzerland of Pakistan by the Queen Elizabeth. Sawat Valley famous for the hospitality and history all around the globe. Chitral Valley. Chitral Valley lies in the far northern areas of Pakistan near Wakhan Corridor. Chitral Kalasha Valley is one of the best travel sites in Pakistan because of unique culture and religion. A huge number of tourists from all around the world come to enjoy the festival of Kalash people. Chitral Valley has a lot of beautiful sites and much more to explore. Azad Kashmir. Azad Kashmir is very beautiful valley of Pakistan. Azad Kashmir is independent state of Pakistan, which was once part of Greater Kashmir being held by India currently. Panjosa Lake and Rati Gali are famous lakes with so many famous peaks in Azad Kashmir. Gilgit-Baltistan. Gilgit-Baltistan is a province of Pakistan. It is famous because of its natural beauty. Gilgit-Baltistan has various peaks over 8,000 meters with famous K2 World second standing with pride. Gilgit-Skardu-Gyupis, Hazar and Astor are famous cities of Gilgit-Baltistan. Hanza Valley. Hanza Valley lies in the up northern Pakistan near to China. Hanza is famous all around the world for the history and hospitality of the people. Hanza Valley is famous for colorful seasons, especially autumn and blossom seasons. Rich culture and traditions become another reason for the popularity of Hanza Valley.